dream. The dawn is breaking on an independent, united kingdom.
It's a victory for ordinary people, decent people. It's a victory against the big merchant banks, against the big businesses, and against big politics. And I'm proud of everybody that had the courage, in the face of all the threats, everything they were told, they had the guts to stand up and do the right thing.
Change.